Kavin, congrats, your player of the game. Many expected Negri Sembilan to bounce back, but not in this way where you really were on fire downtown. Can you talk a bit about your own performance today?
I think I can help a lot of this team. So we can more positive to get in the final. Okay, that's all.
Shooting 6 of 9 from downtown, how do you feel, you know, when your team's under pressure and you know you had to step up?
This is the team give me the advice, so I feel very very high. So them all high together, so that's all.
Yeah, I understand this is the Maba Cup, it's a tournament for non-Chinese. But how do you feel, you know, being part of the non-Chinese representation for basketball?
I think quite good. So we can play, not only Chinese can play, the non-Chinese also can play as well. So quite good. Everyone quite good.
Of course, looking at the NS team, how strong do you feel this team is after coming back from its defeat against Labuan to beat Sarawak?
This morning, we got a lot of work, training, so mainly for win this game. So hopefully, we also win this game. So we hopefully we can get in the final. That's all.
So I understand that Mandarin is also a language that you're fluent. Can you say something in Mandarin to the fans for the team?
我们昨天输了。 我们也没有气馁，所以今天早上我们自己起来练练很多，所以接下来我们会给到更好的表现，也希望我们不是希望啊，是一定会进final。
Alright, Kavin, thanks a lot, congrats.